in our country is recognizing we'll only really make things better when we all come together, when we all work together, when we all join together, when we work out that we're all in this together. That's the change that our country needs. It's the big society that we've been talking about in this general election.
No, there's no help out here for us. And I've seen how many homeless there is on this in Sheffield alone. Everywhere you go, there's a homeless. Even in Rotherham, you know what I mean? I'm angry with government, with the council, with everything at the moment. We used to get ESA and that, employment and support allowance, but that's all stopped now. Because I'm homeless. Try and house me. Try and get me in some accommodation. That's all I want, accommodation. A roof over my head.
I think the government are partly responsible, yeah? People that aren't there through their own choice, but nobody wants to help them. And it's not that nobody will help them, it's almost that nobody wants to. And I think that comes from the top. I think it comes from the government.
The government I lead will be driven not by the interests of the privileged few, but by yours.
I had pneumonia at the beginning of the year, and that's what we're not sleep. I'm HIV positive. I've been for 17 years, which is a terminal illness, but they're still not giving me nowhere. You think that put me on priority? Labour society, so why aren't they doing it then? They're telling you they're going to do something, but not doing it. I'm very scared. I was told that I couldn't come back in the year because of my illness, because of my pneumonia, because of HIV positive. But that's still not prompted them to give me anywhere. Since I come to Sheffield in December, I've known that 5 people died. It scares me, because like I said, pneumonia and that, and everything they've said to me, I'm scared now. But all day, every day, all I think is, it's going to happen.
Do something, because at the moment, me being a homeless person, I have seen the government do nothing, absolutely nothing.